But I feel like this year we have better, like, mentally choices. Like, we can make better mentally choices and just we understand each other. So it's just that feel of understanding and being able to push each other and know, like, even if we make a mistake, it's okay. Like, people don't get mad. So that's a better feel for me.
I think it was a great experience. I felt great being out here for my first game, my first actual game with my teammates. And it was just fun, just, you know, actually putting everything in play and in practice. So.
You know, you want to be able to continue to play hard even though you have a lead. You know, you're playing a Division II team, and certainly you should go out and beat a team that is Division II because they don't have the same level of resources. And so you want them to stay focused. You want them to stay in a stance, if you will, rebounding the basketball. And I thought we did that for the most part.